borderline personality, also known as borderline personality.
I really enjoyed tonight's dinner, huh? What did you think?
Thanks for taking me out. It was so good.
Yeah, no problem. I really enjoyed it. What did you think about that guy, Nick? It was something else.
It was so weird.
I mean, he was a pretty cool guy, though.
Yeah. Who's texting you?
Oh, is this Nick?
It's Nick.
Remember, we talked about this. We talked about this. We have to sit down.
But if you let
you
me
gotta
see,
learn to
then
trust
me.
No, we
just let me see.
We talked about boundaries, huh?
Now,
just can't.
Just let me see. Let me fucking see the phone.
Please,
you're cheating on me again,
no,
aren't you?
No.
Hello, officer. Yeah. Please, you gotta get over here right now. Cause I really don't know what's going on. Like, this is crazy. She's this is girl. She's trying to come at my man. Like, you gotta get over here right now.
Oh, boundaries. There's a cop.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. What's going on?
I'm gonna need you to
turn around. Put your hands behind your back.
Sorry, I didn't investigate a wish to make me a codependent.
Damn.
Never signed up for this psychotic crazy shit.
Damn.
Angel disguise, everlast, she's a batshit crazy bitch.
Yeah.
Stupid if you get hit, what's your love gotta do with it? Get sick and throw a fit, got a fear of abandonment. Can't lie, the sex was lit, too legit to quit.
Damn.
She burned up all my shit, and that's when I flip. Tell her to take a long walk off a short cliff. Crazy relationship, triggered by abandonment. If mention the wrong topics, a borderline bitch would flip.
Borderline, showing the signs, BPD time, sun isn't gon' shine. MP3 playing sublime, one moment sour, lemon and lime. Nowadays, women never too kind, get mad, can't be reading minds. Sober next, feeding some lines, pay it no mind. Calm like a forest, wildfire and pines. Took a wrong turn, showing the signs. Read between the lines, no parental TV guideline. Borderline, showing the signs, showing the signs.
I have, she got me arrested. What are we done for? I'm done. I'm done for.
Well, you know I want to be exclusive.
Means well, I want to be exclusive.
Get your fucking hands off me, you bitch!
Race without a dad. One minute she cool, next minute she sad. Deeply rooted fear of abandonment. Gaslighting the kids with the same mindset. Don't accept wrongs, no accountability. Time to cut her off, she like, please don't leave me.
So growing up, did you have both parents in your life?
No, I have fucking daddy issues, okay? Fuck are you writing? You don't fucking need to write anything down. I'm not fucking crazy, okay? I just look like I'm fucking crazy, but I'm not crazy. I don't know why he's letting me.
She was great from the start. Was no love like ours. Cooked my food, gave massage. Constantly sucked me off. Broke up, came back again. She's mentally scarred. Borderlines call it splitting. Grappling with decisions. She's hot, then she's cold. Then she's tired of living. She's cutting her wrist again. Riding my dick again. That shit crazy. Borderline women look for codependent men. Difficult to comprehend. We broke up yesterday. Now she wants me back again. Borderline personality. Worst mental disease. She said she's done with me. She called me back. Please, I hate you. Please don't leave me. Using sex for her was easy. To block me from seeing. She's so goddamn needy. These women are crazy, believe me. Sex on impulse. Suck a stranger off. To convince the man it was all his fault. Avoid these type of women at all costs. Borderline personality, these women are scarred and lost.
Most of her is from being raised without a dad. One minute she cool, next minute she sad. Deeply rooted fear of abandonment. Gaslighting the kids with the same mindset. Don't accept wrongs, no accountability. Time to cut her off, she like, please don't leave me. I found out the relationship was a waste of time. Almost impossible to heal a borderline. She's a borderline, yeah, yeah.